Today, the world of IT and OT are converging.
And that blend has turned out to be a real killer in eliminating operational inefficiencies.
IT-OT convergence can merge business processes, insights, and controls into a single uniform environment. The term Internet of Things was first used in 1999 as a concept of a closed loop of machines communicating with each other. Later on, it evolved into a system of interrelated computing devices and mechanical or digital machines. In the IoT, virtually any device can be connected to a common network and automatically transfer data into it.
Actually, you don't need to remember all of this. The most important thing is that Internet of Things enables data transfer to the cloud without human interaction. This way, we can not only collect data about any activity on the factory floor, but also use it as a reminder for me to hurry up. Oh, sorry, I have to take it. Hi. Yes, I remember. And you? Oh, I'm never late. Don't you know that?
Take robots, for instance. In the past, robots were pretty expensive to maintain. Due to mechanical issues, slowdowns in production were quite frequent.
But today, robots are intelligent things in the new world of IoT. They monitor themselves and inform about potential issues. Which one?
Well, for me, black, but I'm not the one to be asked.
Yeah, I think you're right. But anyways, I need to update my collection of dresses. Remind me of buying a new dress and show me some suggestions later on.
Nowadays, robots can predict what will happen to them in the future, and they send this information to the cloud environment where it can be implemented.
In the near future, we can even end up in a scenario when the robot knows that its gear is about to break. And it can order a spare part in advance. And that's the real power of Internet of Things. Hi.